all scam has been created by the BJP and its BJP tenure. BJP government, the BJP tenure is the father of scams. That is why they have been thrown out of the people. Now we are trying to clean up everything. They are not able to digest because since their names will come out, their tenure will come out. They are just shouting themselves. Since they got their parliament back, they feel that they can do anything. Nothing can do in Karnataka.